For number 16, we're going to find and simplify the difference quotient for the given function. So here we have f of x equals 6x minus 2. And the difference quotient is f of x plus h minus f of x all over h. So first and foremost, we have to find f of x, which is given to us, and we have to find f of x plus h. So we're going to take our f of x, and we're going to plug in x plus h. So there's our f of x, and now we're going to plug in x plus h. So there we have our placeholder, and I'm going to go ahead and insert here x plus h. So wherever we see x in this function, we're going to replace it with x plus h. And then we're going to go ahead and distribute this and make this as simple as possible. So we're going to get 6x plus 6h minus 2. So that's going to be what we're going to plug in for whenever the difference quotient has f of x plus h. So let's write down our difference quotient, f of x plus h minus f of x over h. For x plus h, I'm going to replace that with the 6x plus 6h minus 2. And for f of x, I'm going to replace that with 6x minus 2. Now we're going to simplify this as much as possible. So in the numerator, we're going to have 6x plus 6h minus 2 minus 6x plus 2. Remember, all we did was distribute this negative. And then in the denominator, we're still going to have over h. Now let's group all the like terms that we have in the numerator. So the 6x here and the negative 6x cancels out. The negative 2 and the positive 2 cancels out. And we're left with 6h over h. And our h cancels out, leaving us with just 6. So when we find and simplify the difference quotient for this function, we get 6.